Hello friends, welcome back to another episode of Movies and Melodies. Today's episode is all about the night. The night has conjured up various emotions of romance and love, of course, of a mother singing to a child, sadness, separation, anxiety, fear. For my first song today, it's actually from a Bengali movie called Agni Samskar. Came out in 61, I think. An amazing star cast. Supriya Chaudhary, Uttam Kumar, Chobi Bishwas, Chhaya Devi. Really fantastic. The movie is about mental illness, about how one man's paranoid delusions cause a lot of anguish and huge problems and so on, almost resulting in several people losing their lives. Sandhya Mukherjee has sung this song. It's picturized on Supriya Chaudhary. Very, very pretty song. She's singing at a gathering and Uttam Kumar is also there. The music was Hemant Kumar's and the lyrics were written by Gauri Prasanna Mazumdar. E Shundoro Ratri Akash Pare.
E Shundoro Ratri Akash Pare. Tarar Pradeep Jale Diye Ja. Har Shapna Beshivar Mughdhanayan. Aaj Jano Dekhare Khude Paaye. Shundoro Ratri Akash Pare.
In 1983 saw the release of Sagara Sangamam. Originally it was made in Telugu, then later on dubbed in Malayalam, in Tamil, even in Russian actually. Excellent movie made by K. Vishwanath. He wrote the story. The lyrics for all the music in Telugu were by Veturi and the music was by Ilayaraja. Very, very beautiful music. The movie was excellent. Kamal Hassan, Jayaprada in the lead. The story is about a dancer who, his career remains unfinished because his mother passes away at a key moment in his life. And his love story is unfinished as well because the woman he loves is actually already married. Kind of a tragic movie in that sense, but very, very beautifully made. It was a super hit also. And the song that I want to share with you is a duet, picturized on the lead pair. It's actually the wedding night of their friends. And the two of them are, the song is sort of played in the background. They both are not actually singing it. S.P. Balasubramaniam and S. Janaki have sung for them. Inta mauna mela noi I marupurani rei.
Mauna mela noi I marupurani rei. Mauna mela noi I marupurani rei. Yedalo nennela velige kannula. Yedalo nennela velige kannula. Karare haiya.
1958 saw the release of Dilli Ka Thug. This was an entertaining movie, a story about a con man who is reformed, then is sort of searching for the murderer of his father, and you know, all kinds of suspense, thriller type episodes. Nutan Ji, Kishore Kumar are the lead pair in this movie. It's great fun. Well, Kishore Kumar, why wouldn't it be fun? There are several lyric writers for this movie, by the way. S.H. Bihari, Shailendra Ji, Majru Sultanpuri, with O.P. Nair's fabulous music. This duet is, it's very beautifully picturized. Kishore Kumar singing very enticingly, seductively to Nutan Ji. And it's Asha Bhonsle, Kishore Kumar in the background. ये रातें ये मौसम नदी का किनारा ये चंचल हवा
ये रातें ये मौसम नदी का किनारा ये चंचल हवा ये रातें ये मौसम नदी का किनारा ये चंचल हवा
कहां दो दिलों ने कि मिलकर कभी हम न होंगे जुदा
ये रातें ये मौसम नदी का किनारा ये चंचल हवा ये बाहों में बाहें ये बहकी निगाहें लो आने लगा जिंदगी का मजा
ये रातें ये मौसम नदी का किनारा ये चंचल हवा
बाप रे बाप दिस इज द टाइटल ऑफ अ रियली फनी मूवी किशोर कुमार चांद उस्मानी वर द लीड पेयर इन दिस मूवी द स्टोरी इज अबाउट दिस यंग मैन हु is from a very rich family. Parents are very overprotective about him. They want him to marry, you know, the daughter of a rich person also. He doesn't. He protests and runs away and finds this young flower seller or some such. And, you know, and the movie goes on. Like I said, it's a rom-com, so, you know, there's no major stress moment really. Music was great. O.P. Nair again. And Janisar Akhtar's lyrics. Asha ji has sung this song, Raat Rangili Chamke Tare.
Oh, Raat Rangili Chamke Tare, Aajat Janwa Prem Dwar. Raat Rangili Chamke Tare, Aajat Janwa. मन में आ गए एक
Jewel Thief came out in 1967, a Navketan production, impeccably made, Vijay Anand directing with Dev Saab and Vajayanti Mala in the lead, Tanuja in a very, very stellar supporting role, Ashok Kumar with a very, very important, I would say probably more screen time than anyone else in the movie. There's also a very superb dance song picturized on Vajayanti Mala. But more about that song in another episode. This particular song is actually sung by Tanuja. She is delightful. She's trying to seduce Devanand and she has him in her house and, you know, she's in this very seductive negligee and everything. Asha ji has sung the song, S.D. Burman's music with Majroo Saab's lyrics. Raat Akeli Hai.
रात अकेली है बुझ गए दिए आके मेरे पास कानों में मेरे जो भी चाहे कहिए अकेली है बुझ गए दिए आके मेरे पास कानों में मेरे जो भी चाहे कहिए
Jait Re Jait, which means win, win, win. This was a Marathi movie, came out in the early 80s. Smita Patil, Mohan Agashe in the lead roles. Superb actors, both of them. Neelu Phule and Sulbha Deshpande act as Mohan Agashe's parents in the movie. The movie is about an Adivasi settlement, specifically about Mohan Agashe and Smita Patil. They are a couple in the movie. It was sort of this statement, I should say, about how we as humans destroy nature, which actually is the very thing that we need to help us sustain ourselves. Smita Patil is, I mean, I think this is one of her best roles. She is very, very understated and just absolutely brilliant as Chindi. She is this woman who abandons her previous way of life. She will have been married to a very useless, abusive man, and she has the courage to go to her father and tell him that she needs to leave this man. She does so, and then she meets Mohan Agashe, who plays the role of Nagya, and she marries him. So this song, it's actually picturized on Smita Patil during the day, but it is a symbolic song, sort of a female empowerment thing, where she is singing of how she has abandoned the night, or sort of taken off her old skin of where she was in an abusive relationship. Now she is an empowered woman who is with a man who she can love and respect. Hridaynath Mangeshkar's music. N.D. Manohar has written most of the lyrics, but this particular song was written by the poet Aarti Prabhu. Lataji has, of course, sung it absolutely fantastically. Raat Taakali, Kaath Taakali.
Mee raat taakali, mee kaath taakali. Mee raat taakali, mee kaath taakali. Mee mudcha taaka raati bailaaz taakali. Mee raat taakali, mee kaath taakali.
That's it for today, folks. Do chime in with your favorite night songs, whatever language. That's immaterial at this point. I'll be back in 2 weeks, but until then, remember, music is food for the soul. Keep listening.